Hi everybody, I'm Sofia Goldberg, artist and designer from Los Angeles, California. And this time I want to show my new beadwork. It's fine art, it's a beadwork embroidery. And this is a Cocker Spaniel, American Cocker Spaniel dog. It's brand new, I finished this very recently. And I used four different styles of beadwork in this artwork. First of all, is French avant-garde style, is a mixing style, is light warriors, is a simple variation of French avant-garde style of beadwork. Now, this chaotic is a simple Egyptian style, is very a lot of sequins and many different color of beads and different color and different shape beads, and this is, I think this is the sky, is the mountains. I use brooches to create some imitation that there are some trees and God. Now, here's another style, is too simple, that's big color, is just green and silver to make this effect. And here is mixing style. This style is Arabian style, is very popular for making and embroidery dresses and also tradition head covers. Often I use it for this. I use for main thing on the beadwork. Here another style is a mixing of just bicolor, it's simply just coloring. And here's another style of mixing different shape beads, is just big and very fine beads and also rhinestone lines. I also use sequin lines and sequins and very fine beads. I try to mix out different styles and mix different materials to create like imitation of different shades, because I need more colors. It's more easy to make like a real painting, but when using as beadwork, I need more things to make more shadow colors. Here is pearl beads and a different style of beadwork here and here. Here also swarovski crystal lines and completely different styles and brooches and rhinestones and swarovski crystal here, swarovski beads. And all different styles, is too many different styles. I just enjoy making you something unusual, because if we use just traditional style of just filling with fine beads, just too simple, and we make to different styles, and it makes more effect like a real painting, like something more colors. I just make it more real, like more real. This female dog, and her name is Linda. Linda means beautiful. It's not a real dog, it's my imaginary dog. And on my YouTube channel, you can see other videos. This artwork, I try to make a record of artwork creation, start from scratch. And this artwork you can see on my YouTube channel. I started from pencil sketch, then it was acrylic painting, and also I showed how I did a beadwork. It's a different style of beadwork. It's a live process, and that's shown on my YouTube channel video. And now this artwork is ready, and this one will be for sale. I also want to show that it's a very specific technique. It's a very specific technique, like to save beads, seven all around, to make a round shape. Other thing I did is mixing style. It's mixing, it's a French avant-garde style, it's Egyptian style, and here's Japanese style too. Make pearl beads and another color beads, like white, black, white, black. It's a Japanese style. I try to make everything all in one, is to make something really unique. That's my style, my idea. And this painting will be for sale, and before and after it will be sold. Someday I hope it will be sold. After that, print from this artwork will be always available for sale. This artwork will be listed for sale on my eBay store and other internet stores, and the print from this artwork will be also for sale available. Prints will be available at my online stores. I also accept custom orders. I'm making same artworks, same style or different style. I try to make everything unique. It's 100% handwork, it's a bit embroidery, and all of my painting is unique and machine never can copy. It's never can be copied by any embroidery machine. It's a total 100% unique handwork. It's 100% artwork and technique. So enjoy the beauty. This one is available for sale.